Impressive. All right, so it's been warmer than usual this winter, and we all know the cold could come at any time, and that could mean problems for your lungs. Our partners at National Jewish Health say cold air affects people with lung disease the most. But also, since Denver's in a lower valley compared to the mountains, we get so-called brown clouds, which trap particles in the air.
The best thing you can do is to cover your nose and mouth with some sort of face mask or scarf. It turns out that studies have shown that if you can humidify and warm the air that you're breathing in, that it can help reduce the impact that it can have on your lungs.
Doctors also say breathe through your nose and out your mouth, and it acts kind of like a natural humidifier.
Handwriting is becoming